This is Elliot, and today I will be giving you a bit of a review on some of my gear that I use. Of course, I'm a big tennis fan, and I will be using. I'll show you the bag, one of the bags that I use, like the second bag, well, not the racket one. And yeah, I'll be back with you in a bit. Oh, okay, guys. So this is the bag that I use. It's not my racket one, it's my other one. Okay, so I will show you what goes on. Okay, so, So we go into the first compartment, which is that this. I usually keep a few balls in there in case I want, so I can muck around before my training. And then on the side, we have some kind of, like, this bag is called the Pure Drive. It's the same racket, the kind of racket I use. And then there's like a compartment for a bottle. It's a pretty big space. And then there's another one for another bottle. So that's pretty cool. And then in this front pocket, I usually put some books in, because tennis players, so like when you read, you're focusing on that one thing that you read. So when tennis players focus on one thing, it's like when they hit their shots. Okay, so I think if you don't get what I mean, then yeah. And then this, I can put my phone in, or which I'm recording on now, or I can, well, this is, you can put a racket in there, and I just put my towel in there. That's no point. Okay, so yeah, thank you for. It's a pretty short. It's a not very long video on that, but yeah, it's not finished. Don't worry, guys. So in the previous video, here's my fish, and my tank is honestly quite a lot dirty. Let me just try and spot my shark. Always hides behind there, so it's hard to see. It's so dirty, and the camera's a bit blurry. Okay, so yeah, pretty cool. And then, okay, now, yeah, so I will post another video very soon. I'll be posting videos for you guys the whole half term, and yeah, I think that's I hope you guys really enjoy my videos in half term. Okay, guys, thank you for bearing with me for the entire time of this video. I'm sorry it wasn't a particularly long video, but as I said, I'll be posting a few over half term. Thank you for watching, and please like, please subscribe. Please comment down below on what you want me to do next. I'm not in muddle up. Okay, thank you so much, guys, for watching. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.